Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we have a very special, special Superstar Savepoint with your boy, Sizzle. It's special because we're not playing games, it's just straight up interview because coming off this hot, hot Super Bowl halftime show.
Biatch! 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 Biatch!
And these two happened to walk into the room as we were doing this, and they wanted to play. Granted, they don't like each other. They came at from different hallways, and they both wanted to play Battletoads versus Double Dragon, so they're going to suck it up and play together, because video games bring people together. That's the point of the show. But anyway, Sizzle, how are you feeling about the response that you've been getting for this halftime show?
You know, to start...
You're not rapping. You always rap.
I just think that for fun time, I do this out of character to let people see, you know, who I truly am.
Yeah.
So, you know, instead of hitting with that magic Shazam, like I rhyme all the time, you know what I mean? But now we just take it back so you can see, you know, the true me.
True you. Okay. So what's the true you made of? You know, what kind of person are you? What kind of guy are you? What inspires you to write the rhymes the way that you do?
You know, I actually don't write. I go off the top of my head.
Oh, off the dome.
And, my poem is off the dome. And, you know, it's like some kind of magical gnome just feeds me rhyme time after time. But, you know, I just wanted to talk about Scream and Shout. The overwhelming response to the halftime show.
Yeah, yeah.
So I figured just to kind of come on here, let everybody know that I appreciate the props for my flow. It was done in a karate gi.
Mm-hmm. Was that your personal karate gi?
No, actually, that was borrowed off the production truck. So I was in luck because, you know, they had the belt to go with it.
Yeah, yeah.
And my rhymes, all I had to do was tie it and spit it. You know what I mean? Because I am a black belt in rhyming. And I have a 10th degree. And I have a, not only it's a 10th degree PhD, which is something that a lot of people, you know, they don't even know where to go to get that.
Yeah.
You know, like, I mean, where do you go to get a black belt in rhyming? You know, where do you...
The streets, I would imagine.
You know, the streets, but as we know, there's two schools. You know, there's the street, and then there's actual school, you know, and which you would be a fool not to go to school, but, you know what I mean, I earned my rhyming heat on the street, too, I got a double education, you know what I mean, which caused me to be heard throughout this whole nation on Up, Up, Down, Down. As we know, it's always going down. What specific street?
Yeah, what specific street did you gain these skills on?
Montfort was...
Montfort Street?
Yes, Montfort. Where M-O-N-F-O-R-T.
Like Montfort?
Yeah, like one fort. You know what I mean?
Okay.
And that's just kind of where I started.
Yeah.
My lyrical education. And then upon further contemplation, I decided to take it to the next level. And what the hell is that arm right? Is that some kind of a... You about to pimp smack the ball and that's all.
Real?
Is cuz on the Death Star or something? Wow, man.
Were these like over bonfire type raps or are they battle raps? You know, are you just
rapping
with
like
the boys?
See, what happens was I didn't know I could do this.
Yeah.
It was actually
but it's been within you.
It's been within me. I think I was in first grade. It was first or second grade when my first rap was made. Mm-hmm. And I had absolutely no aid. You know what I mean? It just came to me from above, but it fit like a glove. And my rhyming was so smooth, it was like watching a flying dove. You know what I mean? And from there, I just decided to pursue what I thought was the course in life that I needed to.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, one thing led to another. Ended up here on Up, Up, Down, Down. Mm-hmm. And, I'm just glad I was... overwhelmingly taken back by the amount of support with everybody and you know, like,
yeah, they love it.
Ain't been on TV in a hot minute, and but I'm still in it on Up, Up, Down, Down, and this is where to catch me, you know. Would I love to rap on TV? Yeah, you know, adding sizzle where sizzle is needed. You know what I mean? Ain't trying to take away from anyone, just get that machine and start to get it a little feeded. You know what
I mean? There you go. Feed that machine.